day and almost killed a friend. 'Cause I could barely see the car ahead of me. He had just received his driver's license in the mail, so he drove off to the bar just to celebrate. Take a good look through the mist and you'll find you're on the list. On the Mystery Futures 30, you are number 29. And if you think it's all in fun and you think you're number one, on the Mystery Futures 30, you are number 29. I poured myself a big tall glass of water from the tap, and I felt a little bit like a bartender. Coming from the tap, my water was H2O delight, complete with head and artificial color. Take a good look through the muck and you'll find that you're in luck. On the Mystery Futures 30, you are number 29. And if you think it's all in jest and you think you are the best, on the Mystery Futures 30, you are number 29. Hasn't anyone told you you're killing off the earth with your factories, your cars, and your people? Give Earth a chance and live or rape the earth. Mary, Mom, and Papa Pope are planning 5 more kids. Along with that, they're planning for the nursery. They'll have to cheat or rob someone to pay for all the wood. Their credit cards got melted in Miami. Take a good look through the mist and you'll find you're on the list. On the Mystery Futures 30, you are number 29. And if you think it's all a game and you own the holy name, on the Mystery Futures 30, you are number 29. You think you're doing fine being number 29. Mother Earth is being killed and you're the next in line.